make sure that you have your different black pens and begin by practicing how to draw a neural line. Allow the pen to lead you, relinquishing all control, and do not guide where the pen wants to go. Practice using various tip weights. Every tip represents the various moments and experiences in life, where some heavier than others, some experiences, some relationships, they may carry a much more instrumental weight, and that is exactly what the tip of the pen represents. The finest tip being less weightier, the thicker tip being more instrumental. If you've never drawn a neural line before, practice with a coin or anything round. Take your pen and follow wherever the coin wants to go. Relax into it, don't think too much, and just follow the movement. Again, letting go of all control. You can practice this with all your different pens and see how that feels. When drawing a neural line, remember to allow the pen to guide you. If you allow the pen to guide you, then you would never duplicate the line exactly. This is not the correct way of drawing a neural line. Now I'm going to show you how you would harmonize a neural line. Nothing that is natural in life has a sharp angle. The sharp angle that you see here when neural lines cross over represent the challenges that one might experience in life. Therefore, what we want to do is make sure that we round out all of those sharp angles. This is time consuming in NeuroGraphica, but it is showing your neural pathways, your brain, how one can overcome any challenges. And this also shows how one can smash any limiting beliefs about their own life.